Hi, I thought to give you a quick review about my slimming or weight management process. I was taking, as you know, the Sit and Slim pills. So these are two pills I gave feedback before. I have something more to say today. So this is the one, this is for the weight management, and this is the one is for shaping. So I took this two doses or two boxes for 4 months, and then almost 4 months, and then I went for the gold version, because then I thought like, okay, let me shape up, because actually I didn't need the gold one. I still go I could still go with this one because it was not harming me, but all of a sudden, you know, people always try, so I was trying this one. So my feedback about this one is this is not really good, because I lost my hair a lot. I have waist length hair. If you want to see my hair, it looks a bit healthy now. A couple of days back, I did ombre. A couple of months back, I think I did ombre, and the hair is already a bit rough. But I did ombre because of one reason, because it doesn't affect on anything on, you know, on scalp. But I was losing my hair like anything. Then I found I was having a little bit of teeth problem. Then I was having a little bit of bone problem. I mean, I was having problem with my back pains and everything, which I never experienced before. I started to have this. So I thought like, okay, let me stop this one. Let me finish this one, then I'll stop. Later on, what I experienced, the severe diarrhea. This is the one that is for shaping. This is what it does. So whoever want to try this shaping one, please be careful. If you don't have the capacity or the capability of, you know, taking all those problems on yourself, please don't take it. Go for simply the weight management one, which is the white one or the pink and white packaging. Go for that. It's fantastic. It will just stop your you know, eating habit. It will just stop your hunger. That's it. I came back to this one again. I lost a lot of weight. I'm fitting on my 4 year back clothes, and it's fantastic. I feel fantastic. And also my arm problem, which was, you know, after having my baby, I was having that arm problem. Now I actually, my arm problem is almost gone, which is amazing. No medicine, no yoga, or no any kind of slimming gels could do that magic which this one did. So I totally recommend Sit and Slim, the white version or the pink white version. It's Chinese, it's written in Chinese, so I absolutely don't know what is it called. So you can take this one safely, because I didn't lost a single bit of hair or had any kind of bone problem, calcium problem or anything. I'm not recovering with some calcium tablets and iron tablets after having this one, the gold one. So I am just throwing it away, and I started again this one. If you have anything else in your mind popping up, any kind of question, please feel free to post a comment, or you can send me personal message to ask anything. So let me know what you're planning for your weight management, and I'll be very happy to provide any kind of information. Thank you.